this block right here, this very block that I'm from. Mike Tyson was a deprived kid of childhood. He has mental problems, and he challenged that. He put all that negative energy into fighting. And somebody saw that in him. Somebody saw that quality in Mike, that determination, that hunger. And they nourished him, and they brought that all out of him. And he came to be one of the youngest heavyweight champions in the world to ever have a belt, to be the richest dude to come from this type of block. Nothing. This is nothing. This is slums here. You got people who can't even buy a meal tonight. People can't even put bread on a fucking table on this block. And this is the block that Mike Tyson come from. So that's the story right there that always stuck with me. Mike Tyson's story. If I knew Mike could make it out of this block and be rich and successful and the world respect Mike Tyson, yeah, that's the story right there.
So what? But for me to elaborate on that, what do you think of him not coming back to this block? I mean, coming back through the block, yeah, indeed. He does come back through it. And he walks down it anytime he feel like it. But don't you think that he could have done something for it, something to it?
Yeah, I believe that. But I think that Mike Tyson had a lot of negative individuals around him also at the same time who really didn't try to gear him towards coming back to his past and helping people. But also, it lies with Mike Tyson to some extent also because, you know, a lot of people don't like to come back and face their past. A lot of people don't want to come back and say, this is where I came from. Or my mother and father didn't raise me or didn't have this type of things to give me what I wanted. A lot of people can't face that.